kids, today we are going to learn drawing on simple machines. Okay, so let's start. Firstly, we have to draw a border on our sheet. Then we divide our sheet into 6 equal parts. Okay, so for this we have to draw a straight line in the center and then divide 3 equal parts like this. Okay, so we write their name. First one we are going to draw is wedge, second is lever, third is pulley, fourth is wheel and axle, fifth is inclined plane. Okay, and sixth one is screw, right? So let's start with the wedge drawing. Firstly, we draw a triangle like this. Then we give a look of 3D. For this, we draw one slanting line, then straight, and then again slanting line, right? For the lever, we draw a rectangular shape and then draw his thickness like this. Then draw a triangle in the lower part of lever. Then we draw a pulley. For this, we draw a circle, then again small circle, and draw some rope like this. Fourth one is wheel and axle. For this, we draw a circle and draw a rod in between of the circle like this with the help of some straight lines. Then draw a thickness of the circle also like this, right? And erase the extra lines. Now fifth one is inclined plane. For this, we draw 2 slanting lines and join with the again 2 slanting lines. Okay, now draw a thickness of this inclined plane with the help of straight line and slanting line like this. Now we are going to draw screw. For this, we have to draw a oval shape, divide into half with the slanting line, then draw 2 curved line and 2 slanting line. Okay, now screw is ready. After drawing, we do outline with the black sketch pen. Okay, and you can do coloring of your choice also. So I hope you learn the drawing of simple machines. So see you in the next video. Till then, stay safe. Bye bye, kids.